everyone, it's Adrienne Finch here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you guys why having a professional website for your personal brand, your business, your product, your service is extremely beneficial. And the best part is I'm gonna show you how to make one for free, quickly and easily in less than an hour. So let's go. Some of you guys may know I'm launching a business this year called Self-Made CEO Studio. Subtle branding. So the business is going to be an online site full of courses, programs, webinars, access to live events, access to community forums, all geared around empowering young aspiring entrepreneurs and working professionals and people like you and me to help other people become the CEO of their own lives, happiness, relationships, pretty much anything, because with a little bit of mindset training and business tactics, you can literally achieve absolutely anything. So I needed a website for this business, and I've used Wix before and I love it. It's easy. I was actually in charge of my sorority's website in college. So I reached out to see if they'd want to partner with me on a video to help me explain to you guys how easy and quick it can be to build a professional website. And they agreed. So thank you, Wix, for sponsoring this video and helping me to share with you guys how easy it really can be. But there's a plot twist, okay? Plot twist is that I'm still working out the kinks with my business. I'm actually not fully ready to launch my site. But there is someone in my life, my cute, dear mommy, who has wanted a website for her business for a really long time. She's a psychologist in Seattle. She's had websites. She just is so busy always helping people. She's always changing people's lives, and she hasn't had the time to create a new, updated website. So I decided in this video, I'm actually gonna surprise her by creating her website for her. I'm literally so excited because if my business isn't fully ready to launch, but all I wanna do is help people, then why not help her launch hers? So basically, I'm gonna walk you through some of my favorite components of Wix, how to quickly and easily make a very professional looking website. And if you guys have any questions about this process, leave them down below in the comments and I will do my best to respond to all of them. So without further ado, let's get into some website building. Okay, so first you guys are gonna go to wix.com/go/AdrienneFinch to get started right away. So that's what we're gonna do right now. So here I am, here is my mom's site. I am just going to push create new site for the sake of showing you how it starts. So when you push create new site, it automatically asks what kind of website do you want to create? Business, online store, restaurant, there's so many different options. So for my mom, obviously she has a business, she is a psychologist. I'm gonna click on business. And then it asks, choose how you want to create your website. So let Wix ADI create a website for you, which basically means you answer some questions and they're pretty much gonna design it for you in a couple minutes. I almost wanna try doing that and just see what happens. Or create your website with the Wix editor. So what's really cool is you literally just drag and drop. It is so self-explanatory, I love it. So let's just click on that one to start. So what I love is they have so many different templates. Oh my gosh, I already love like this one. I love this one. They also show you the mobile version as well, so you can make sure it doesn't get all messed up mobile-wise. I think that minimal is definitely best, especially for someone like my mom who's a therapist. You don't want a lot going on. It's kind of just like, yo, I need help. Let's figure that out. But so far, this one is really sticking out to me. I think I'm gonna click on view. So this is what it would look like. You have kind of these different sections. So basically this just shows you an example of kind of what it can look like. So there are so many different templates as you saw. So we're just gonna click on edit so that I can kind of show you how this works. So basically in the left-hand corner right here, we have menus and pages, background. You can add a bunch of different things, text, images. They have a whole gallery of like free images, which is super nice. Music, you can add social, you can add pretty much anything, a contact page. Everything is very self-explanatory. You click, you can edit. Easy, done. You can change the size, font, don't like that one. And you can also add some effects, drop shadow, punch out, things like that. Then you can change the strip backgrounds. You can add a different photo, you can add that, and then obviously I actually liked what I had. So you just push edit, undo.
So there you see kind of the different functions. So now let's go into the site I actually already created for my mom and take a look at that. So this is the template that I actually ended up choosing, and I went through a process of just deciding how I wanted it to go. And what's really awesome about this is it's so self-explanatory. You really don't have to teach yourself anything. It walks you right through all the steps. I just got really indecisive and kept changing what I thought I wanted. Something really cool with this image editor situation is that they offer you a ton of free graphics and other images that you can favorite by clicking on that little star. That way you kind of have a folder of all the ones that you want to continue
continuously use throughout the site. So I was just playing around with like different designs here, kind of looking and seeing what this template has and what Wix has in general. I was rearranging some of the sections. We're obviously going real fast here, so it's actually funny how many times I kind of switched it around. You'll see once we get to the end, but I really just love how easy it is to create a site on here. You have button options, you have different contact menu options, you have so many different graphics to choose from. You really can go for any look you want. And I feel like the templates and just the site in general looks so sophisticated and so high tech. So I just think that's awesome. What's really cool for my mom as well is they have this booking service, so I can actually create her appointments on here, and people who are already her clients can actually make appointments online versus calling and email and all of that, which sometimes is just hard to stay on top of that these days. So I'm starting to get the site to kind of look how I want. I'm liking the color scheme. I do need to delete some of those bottom parts. I wanted to add all of my mom's office addresses because she actually has three and she has no pictures of herself. So that picture that I put in for now is actually baby me and her, and I'm going to change that eventually, but I need to convince her to let me take some photos of her, but it's a cute little pic. So here we have the finished website for now. So we got basically the little home section. We have her clinical specialties, so all of her areas of expertise, a little about me, and we have a contact me section. And that's kind of it for now. I'm going to talk to her once I surprise her and see if she wants anything else. But for now, there we have it.
Okay, so now that you've seen the site, I want to emphasize something really, really important. A lot of business owners and entrepreneurs and just people in general get really, really caught up in the little details of having fancy business cards and fancy expensive graphics and like a nice car and looking the part, and none of that matters. All that matters to have a successful business or a successful brand or a product or service is that you have an offer that people really, really, really need. That's all that matters, is getting something out there that people crave having. It keeps them up at night. They would pay any amount of money to have help with this or to have this service or to use this product. That's why I'm a huge fan of having a website, because it is so simple to just have a simple landing page where people can get all the information about your brand and links to your social media, all of that sort of stuff, without all the fancy like advertising and business cards. And feel free to obviously do that if you want. And it's not that intimidating. It's not expensive to maintain, nothing. So that's like the bare what I think you need. I think that people spend way too much time and money focused on like everything else that doesn't matter. It's all just frills at the end of the day. If you don't have a good offer or a good service or product, your business won't be successful. It doesn't matter how fancy your suit is or how fancy your business cards are. It just won't. I also want to point out, even if you aren't ready to have a full-blown website yet, you can totally make a landing page. That way people have somewhere to go that has like the basic information, but it's just one static page. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you want to go get started on your website right now, click on the link in my description or right here, wix.com/go/AdrianFinch to get started. It is fun. I actually had like a really good time doing it because there are so many like fun options for themes and formats and colors, and I just love it. So get started today by clicking that link, and let me know if you guys have any questions. Subscribe to my channel if you are new or if you want more fun videos like this, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you so much. Thank you for watching. Bye.